are our caterpillars. They are growing bigger by the day. They've been busy eating all of that brown material you see at the bottom of the cup. Some are already heading to the top of the lid to form their pupa or their chrysalis. They're definitely still in the larvae or the caterpillar stage, but they have been growing so fast. I can't wait to see what changes are ahead. Boys and girls, I want you to take out your butterfly observation journals and write down how these caterpillars have changed over the last few days. If you don't have a journal at your house, just get a white piece of paper. At the top, write day four. Write one or two sentences describing how the caterpillars look and color a picture. And that's it. I can't wait to see what you guys come up with.